Well, when nobody knows how you feel, do you think those emotions are real? Or do they?